Linus, it's Charlie Brown.
I know it's you, Charlie Brown. Everyone knows who you call. You got your high-pitched voice, you quiver when you speak.
What?
I have caller ID.
Everyone thinks I have a high-pitched voice?
Moving on, Charlie Brown. Moving on.
Everyone's down at the rink skating. I'll meet you at your house in 10 minutes.
Okay, see you in a bit, Charlie Brown.
Why is Christmas your favorite holiday, Linus?
Oh, the pretty lights, the tight hugs from Aunt Carol, the wet kisses from Grandma, but foremost, my favorite thing of all is the presents.
Remember that feeling of Christmas when you were younger, that excitement? That's not there anymore. The Christmas spirit has been lost. It's all about hoarding presents.
All new on A&E, Hoarders, the Christmas edition.
Seriously, Linus.
Lisa was right. Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, you are the Charlie Browniest.
Lucy, I'm depressed.
How do you feel?
I remember how Christmas used to feel, and it's just not the same this year.
Are you afraid of losing something?
It's like something is missing.
So you don't feel like you're in danger?
It's as if there's no meaning in Christmas anymore. It's just about the presents.
Oh, I'm sorry. What were you saying? By the way, you owe me 5 cents profit.
The big companies just press you into buying things, and if you don't have the Christmas spirit.
Over there! In the driveway! Back the truck up! In the house! Expensive things first!
Do you think anybody knows the meaning of Christmas anymore?
I think you're missing the point here, Charlie Brown.
My sister asked for cash from Santa.
I could see your sister with a little cosmetic surgery. Maybe a nose job.
Charlie Brown, come home for supper!
1 second, Sally!
My card number is 3210. Oh, sorry. Can I put you on hold for a sec? I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Are you listening at all?
Charlie Brown, if you really want to discover that Christmas spirit, maybe you should direct the school's Christmas play.
Do you think the others will let me?
We still need one. You seem like you could put the Christmas spirit back in the video. The cast is well.
Do it! See you tomorrow, Lucy.
Yeah, whatever. Sidney Crosby's just a big baby. He'll be crying more than just a headache when the Leafs win the cup this year.
Best I count the hands up. They just picked up Cavalier.
And neither of you guys played an NHL 12. Pittsburgh ranked number one. You guys are both out to lunch.
Santa may not be real, but Elves are, though. I always thought Elves were kind of hot.
Yeah.
I've always thought Charlie Brown kind of looked like an Elf.
Everybody listen up! I found us a new director.
Ezekiel.
I have big plans for this movie.
Yeah. Wow.
No, listen. We've got parts all ready to go. Stop talking.
Everyone has a pre-assigned part from the Nativity, except we're still missing the main character.
Well, where are we gonna find a baby Jesus on this short notice?
Baby who? What now? We need a Santa. The only baby in this film is Linus with his blanket.
Lucy, just because I have a blanket for safety and security doesn't mean I'm any less mature.
You want to see safety and security? I'll safely guide my fist right into your mouth.
Understood.
Thank you, Lucy. We should start with scene one, the manger.
I got a question. When do we get paid?
This is volunteer. You don't get anything.
We don't even get a Christmas present for our time?
That's not what Christmas is all about.
Shouldn't we get something too?
You just messed
up. Why?
I'm not English.
Everyone, we start at 1 p.m. tomorrow. Don't be late.
You need to get a handle on these kids, Charlie Brown. I can't be your babysitter forever.
I have an idea, Lucy. I'll buy a Christmas tree. And hopefully that will get people to focus on the movie, not just the commercialization of the holidays. Lucy? Where'd you go?
Move!
What's wrong with me? Everyone else still feels like it's their first Christmas, but I just feel empty. How did Christmas become so all about the materialistic gifts? No one has the spirit anymore. Without presents, sales, and stuff, no one's happy. I hope this tree brings us together. But what is the true meaning of Christmas?
Milk and cookies, obviously.
Whoa! Where did you come from?
I've been here literally the entire time you have. But I'm picking up the perfect tree.
Are you sure you're allowed to do that?
What they don't know can't hurt them.
That's not exactly how it works.
Don't get your stockings in a knot. It's my tree farm. I understand you're looking for a tree too.
Oh, was I talking aloud?
Sure. Something about finding the meaning of Christmas.
Well, since you're asking, Christmas hasn't been the same this year. It's been too commercialized.
Everyone just wants the presents, eh?
Exactly. I can't seem to get the cast of the Christmas video I'm directing to see through all the fancy bows and the wrappers.
Funny you say that. I'm a bit of an actor myself. But what I think you guys need...
is a Christmas tree!
With those scrawny little twigs you call arms, the only Christmas tree you'll be able to carry is that.
Other one.
Yeah.
What you really need, Charlie Brown, is to tell the cast how much the video means to people.
Yeah, I don't follow.
If you could bring your cast together and explain to them how much fun Christmas is without all the fancy junk, they just might listen to you.
So, no tree.
Charlie Brown, your heart is bigger than any tree you could bring back to them.
Wow, thanks. What's your name?
My name's Mr. Claus, but with a W.
Hey, we are still looking for a Santa Claus in the movie. If you want to try your bit at acting.
I'll see you at the school at 12.
Alright, I'll see you at the school at 12. Wait, how did you know my name? And what time of play was that?
Ho ho ho!
Okay, these are the auditions for Santa Claus. I'm glad to see such a nice turnout. Please come off when I call your names.
Okay, the first name is Jose the Scorpion.
Whenever you're ready.
Oh,
that
old guy.
And why do you want to be Santa Claus?
Okay, next up is Tina.
Alright, how do you guys do that Santa Claus?
There is free food, right? Safely. I'm here!
Give us your best
name. Oh, ho, ho! I'm Dasher, I'm Dancer, I'm Prancer, Mary Kate, Ashley, and Rudolph! We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms.
Late.
Perfect, you're here. You can audition right now. Give us your best Santa.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
Nice work.
We start filming Monday. Don't be late again.
Well, everyone, looks like we found our Santa.
You better be right about this, Charlie Brown.
Well, we'll find out on Monday. Be there at 1 p.m. I have a surprise. Stop the music! Why aren't you guys filming? Why don't you have a handle on this?
Look, I'm getting paid to film, not direct.
What are you guys doing?
Let's get jiggy with it.
Well, we're supposed to be filming scene two.
But scene two is really boring.
We're already 3 days behind schedule.
Nobody wants to do the nativity. It's too boring. We should do something more exciting, like cats.
Something with more flash. Something that gets the people going.
It's gotta be something that people will really like. Something that we can sell on DVD and make loads of money from.
Come on, guys, get your head out of the gutter.
What?
Who is she?
You guys gotta get this done because she's the main character who's playing Santa for scene three.
Charlie Brown and I are writing the script for scene three. He's got some really good ideas to show the true meaning of Christmas.
Right.
Before you guys all start dancing again, have you guys ever seen Frosted Snowman?
Obviously.
What about Rudolph?
Yes, that was my favorite. I watched it even when it's not Christmas.
All those movies capture the Christmas spirit, and that's what we want to do with this one.
You know what? I don't even celebrate Christmas. I'm just here for the money.
How many times do I tell you?
It's not about the presents and the money and all that. It's about having holiday spirit and bringing people together, just like those videos did when you were a kid.
I still love those movies.
Do you guys even know this guy?
You know what? She's right. Let's make this a classic Christmas movie.
Okay, position. Hey guys, how's it going? How's it going, boys?
Awesome.
Yeah, it's looking good.
You have a pretty great idea, Charlie Brown.
So can I see it?
We'll show you when we start it.
You guys haven't even started?
Yeah, we got a little sidetracked.
How do you argue with these prices?
Well, the video is due by next week.
Do you know what Elvis said before every performance?
What does it have to do with anything?
Just answer the question.
No.
Show me the money.
I already told you.
In cash.
Nobody's getting paid.
Things aren't always as they seem, Charlie Brown.
What's that supposed to mean?
Audio's been mixed.
Finally, someone's doing something around here.
Yo, check out this new Polly Pocket commercial. She has a Santa outfit with green and red accessories.
Dude.
Man, they're not dolls, they're action figures.
No, this is not what Christmas is all about.
What are you talking about, Tyler Brown?
The moral of the story is, yes, we can. We can do this.
Go on.
The holidays are a time of strength and love. And this movie will inspire people to get the word out. To help them understand the importance of putting others before themselves.
And really giving this year.
Yeah, change. Yes, we can, Charlie Brown. It says here you're adding commercial time.
I got bills, man. You cheap me out once this Christmas, Charlie.
Did you just hear me?
Fine. And if we cut the commercials, maybe we can get it done. A lot of people have been waiting.
Okay, get to it. Yeah! We did it, guys. We're at the end on time. Hey, wait a second. Thanks a lot. We could have done it without you.
Merry Christmas.
Oh my god, this is my new favorite movie. Who is this guy?